Dennis Schroeder's game-winning layup seals the Hawks' first preseason win after defeating the Bobcats 87-85 here in Asheville. Mike Scott led all scorers with 19 points.
It was a good win for our guys. I think, you know, for a lot of stretches, they played really well. We talked about a few stretches where we need to improve and get better, and that'll give us, you know, more separation. But a lot of good stretches throughout the game, both defensively and offensively.